Hello kids, today I will teach you how to write numbers in small blocks. You need to write from this dot. You will not touch the up line, you will not touch these side lines, only you need to touch the bottom line. Now I will tell you how to write this. First number is 0. Next is 1. You will start from this dot only. 1. Then 2, 3, 4, 5. See, you have to only touch the bottom line and you need to copy this 2 times.